use of animals to do human jobs isn't that rare or uncommon. In fact, I've done videos in the past of this same subject. You can check them out here if you want later. But when it comes to using animals for military service, none have stuck out more than using dogs in the past. Why? Because they have a proven track record that they have more than proved their usefulness in combat. They're easy to train, they're easy to take care of, and they're man's best friend. No cap. But few are as infamous as the paradogs of the 13th Parachute Battalion that belonged to the British Armed Forces during World War II. The Allied invasion of Normandy during World War II was a turning point for the war. It meant a great victory for the Allies. While it was a first for many to drop from an airplane onto enemy territory, it damn sure was a first for a small group of canines. The dogs were specially trained before the invasion. The handlers would throw meat out the plane and the dogs would follow. I don't know about you, but I don't understand how the plane even stayed in the air with the balls of steel that it took for them dogs to actually jump out to chase a piece of meat out of a fucking airplane. Anyways, before the humans could say, "Where are we dropping, boys?" the dogs were way ahead of them. They were used quite extensively for search and rescue. They were used to sniff out bombs, track enemy movement, a bunch of other things. Bing, Brian, Flash, Monty, Renee, and Bob were among the first canine soldiers. However, Brian was the only one to get awarded with the PDSA Dickin Medal, which is the equivalent to the Victoria Cross. It provided recognition and devotion to duty, and he was also awarded his wings for passing the required amount of jumps from a parachute. However, parachuting dogs still exist today. They didn't stop after World War II, believe it or not. Many other countries have adopted the parachuting dog technique to their militaries. Recently, the SAS have used paradogs in the Afghanistan conflict, and it also has been rumored that Delta Force uses dogs. They've taken out terrorists such as al-Baghdadi of ISIS. If there should ever be a dog from history that should stand out as an iconic piece of imagery, you should get away with the Doge and replace it with a German Shepherd. That's it. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.